ago in Zurich, I performed at one of the museums, the Rietberg Museum, mm-hmm. and it was called the Museum of, it was the night of the museum again.
Yeah.
And Zurich had opened up all their museums to the audience okay. for the whole night. So people were walking around from one museum to the other museum. They could listen to music. One of the main museums out there, the Rietberg, is where I performed. Mm-hmm. At the same time, we had other musicians from all over the world perform at different museums. So when they told me about the fact that they are doing it in a museum, that's the first thought that came into my mind.
चैलेंज था बिकॉज NGMA के अपने रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस हैं उसके अंडर रह के एक क्लासिकल इवनिंग क्रिएट करना बहुत सारी बाउंडेशंस थी बट आई ट्राइंग टू कन्विंस हिम एंड फाइनली आई गॉट सम परमिशन टू कंडक्ट अ म्यूजिकल इवनिंग लाइक दिस
ओके
सो आई इट टुक अ कपल्स ऑफ मंथ फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड फाइनली फाइव डे अगो आई गॉट द परमिशन एंड आई took the first concert of the night at the museum series.
As of this morning, I don't know, for some reason I was thinking a lot about my guru, which is always the case. And I never pre-plan too much.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever I'm in the mood for on that particular day right. is what I play. So today morning I woke up and these notes were coming and I said, which is a beautiful creation of his, Pandit Ravi Shankarji's Raag Jogeshwari.
Mm-hmm.
So I just thought, go with the flow and enjoy the music.